Victor Chu, chairman of First Eastern Investment Group in Hong Kong. We are big investors in China for the last 25-30 years, and many of our investee companies will be interested to diversify into Central Asia region. And I think that if the BRICS country were the darling for the investment world in the last 20 years, then certainly Central Asia regions will have a chance of becoming another darling in the next 20 years.